2021 Cadillac XT6 new base engine drops price by nearly $5,000. The three-row crossover now has a base luxury trim with a 237 HP turbocharged 2.0-liter inline-4. The 2021 Cadillac XT6 is adding a new four-cylinder base engine and a cheaper luxury trim level. The four-cylinder engine makes 237 horsepower and comes standard with front-wheel drive and a 9-speed automatic transmission. The 2021 XT6 now starts at $48,990 and Cadillac says it will go on sale this fall. Cadillac is dropping the price on the three-row XT6 crossover for 2021. It now starts at $48,990, nearly $5,000 less than last year's starting price thanks to a new base trim level and a turbo four-cylinder engine to complement the previously standard V6. The 2021 XT6 also gets wireless Apple CarPlay and Android Auto capabilities, a few new colors, and a new wheel design for the sport trim level. The new base trim is called Luxury and slots in below the existing Premium Luxury and Sport trims. Its turbocharged 2.0-liter inline-4 makes 237 horsepower, 73 less than the optional 3.6-liter V6. The four-cylinder mates with a 9-speed automatic and comes with standard with front-wheel drive and offers all-wheel drive as a $2,000 option. It has less standard equipment than the premium luxury trim but does have features including an 8.0-inch touchscreen, heated front seats, a power tailgate, and 3-zone climate control. The EPA has not released fuel economy ratings for the 4-cylinder XT6, but we can expect it to do a few mpg better than the V6 model's 20 mpg combined. The premium luxury and sport trim still come only with the V6. And the Sport continues to come only with all-wheel drive. The 2021 XT6 Premium Luxury starts at $53,790 and the XT6 Sport starts at $58,190. All 2021 models will arrive at dealerships in the fall.